So just for you, obviously, been asking everybody the experience. What was it like running out there? I know you guys, you visualized it, but was it everything you...
It was great. I mean, it's always good. Like, I mean, it feels like a home court advantage. I mean, just looking up and just seeing, to me, I feel like I didn't see any empty seats. And just hearing the crowd.
Is that like the biggest difference, not to cut you off, between like being at Capital One, knowing that it's such a big building to fill and you guys...
Right, and also it feels like the crowd was not just there, but they were into the game. Like, they were interacting, they were cheering, you know, like they were booing. Like, just the different interactions made us feel good as well.
All right, for you, you said you got a chance to watch it in Maryland.
Uh-huh.
And just that, the steady development.
Yeah.
Do you feel that on this level, that it's starting to come together for you?
Yeah, definitely. I just trust in the process. Just building that trust with coach, also just being able to, when I get out there and he puts me out there, he knows what he's going to get from me day in and day out. Just that consistency, building that consistency. And like I said, just having fun. I enjoy being out there, so just playing my game and trusting the process.
All right, lastly, I'll ask Aaron, what's it like having Elena and Emma on the court together at the same time? She gave me a similar reaction, just started laughing, said it's fun. What's it like for you guys out on the wing knowing that? I mean, we saw some like 4 or 5 screen rolls hanging off each other.
Yeah. Like, honestly, like, I know I'm gonna be on film. There's been times like I don't even go in the rebound. Like, I just go back. I already know the shot's going in. Like, I feel bad for the other team at times. Like, me and Tiana looked at each other at one point. We were like, how do you guard that?
I was sitting up there literally, like, it was a 4 or 5, they're playing a 2-man game. Like,
what do you do? You can't even be mad, but I mean, they're just great players. Just happy to have Emma back. They're just so smooth, so easy. They make the game so much easier, and it's fun playing with them.
And lastly, how is it going to be, like, the challenge of taking this edge that you guys played with today? We saw how dominant you guys could be defensively on the road.
Yeah. Practice. Like, it's still early in the season, just being able to continue to build that chemistry. Like Coach said, we played well, but there's still some areas that we can definitely improve on, and we're going to continue to improve on both ends of the floor.